Yo, we are up against Nazo, and we won the die roll, so big news. And this hand is all sorts of tasty, delicious. Opponent kept, which is too bad. I always wish the worst. Wish the worst upon the opponent's keeps. That's the competitor in me, I like to win, so. If you have to mulligan to three, like, sorry, But I do like a good match too. But I mean, anytime that you have a deck, you have multiple discard spells or whatever, every time the opponent discards, you gotta be pumping the fist. Kind of like our opponent last match, except they lost, which was probably too bad. Although that game too was horrendous. Oh yeah, I was gonna mention this, but it didn't come up during the match. I understand it's not possible online, but in real life, there should be a concession judge for games like that. Like, imagine there's a crowd and it's the last match, and it's like, alright, this game ends. If I draw a Breptike before he draws Ensnaring Bridge, judge, like, look down how many cards. This is how I'm going to play, like. The concession judge. Overgrown Tomb. So, we could get. We should probably just get Zombie Infestation down. And then get ready to party. Pass the turn. So we've seen a Forest and a Verdant Catacombs. Curious what we're up against, if this is just a Jund deck. It could be. Scavenging Ooze is a terrifying, terrifying proposition. God, it is. Not Ooze, not the Ooze. Strangleroot Geist, okay. Not the end of the world. Some kind of alternate reality land. Alright, end of turn, pitch, Gravecrawler, and Veilborn Ghoul. And I'm thinking I still want to use this Raven's Crime, so. Do have it. Commune with the Gods. Commune with the Gods seems worth doing actually because it can get us into a loam next turn. We're not super desperate. Stinkweed, sure. We're not super desperate too. Sorry, I'm totally spaced out and thinking whether I should have traded with Strangleroot Geist. I didn't say why I thought that we should race. But it's totally possible that we should just go for a grind. And I might be doing this wrong, because the opponent could reach across with Lightning Bolt. Or whatnot. So, I'm a fan of dredging Stinkweed up here. So that basically we can dig for Life from the Loam. Life from the Loam will turn on a lot of things. See, if we're facing Birthing Pod, we might be up against a Jund Pod deck. Reclamation Sage? What? Well, we have another one. I guess we should start grinding and trying to trade stuff. And then just hope that we can win a much longer game. If the opponent isn't on Scoozes and is on aggro beatdowns. See what we flipped. Alright, we have Loam available now. Or rather, available next turn. We also have that Gravecrawler, but our mana's been occupied. Alright, time to pass and to start trading. If we can truly start Loaming next turn, then we can win a longer game. We could also still not trade with the Strangleroot Geist right now. We don't necessarily need to. What are we about to see? Huntmaster of the Fells. Something crazy is about to happen to us. Hero of Oxid Ridge. Birthing Pod, alright. Yeah, I don't know. Our draw was just not the fastest off the ground this time around. But the opponent's going to 10 life, so maybe we can try to turn this corner right quick. If the opponent's not able to combo off, I think the red cap's coming down would be my guess. Yeah, this is a lot of beatdowns. And then, I don't know, maybe Kiki Jiki. Do we want to trade here? I don't see why, because we're just taking more next turn. Let's not make anything. Dredgelum, and then hope for the best. Pick this card up. There's a Squee and a Bloodghast in there. Multiple Gravecrawlers. Alright. We're in business, kind of. And there's an Urborg and a Verdant. Although, I gotta imagine with Pod, the opponent probably has some way of killing us next turn. But maybe not, you never know. Urborg. Pick these up. Play this one. These guys are in play, and we need to make a zombie so we can play the Gravecrawler right now. Make at least one zombie. Alright, this is in play. Sack, or discard Veilborn, and Stinkweed, I suppose. And then we could attack the opponent's hand, but now that the opponent's board is so intimidating, I would rather try to improve our battlefield. Pass the turn. Okay, so if the opponent is, for whatever reason, unable to combo, then we can do some pretty sweet things coming up. But definitely expecting the worst. Like a Kiki Jiki, I suppose, probably. Just gunning down our whole team. Zealous Conscripts, or I guess the Pod untaps, and then Kiki Jiki, Zealous Conscripts. Definitely need Ancient Grudge. Okay, we got comboed. Not the fastest start for us, and Stranglergeist is pretty good at holding down the fort, so respect to this Jund Pod opponent. We need the grudges, and then that's about it, I guess. I'm not that excited about the Raven's Crimes, but I'm not that excited about anything else we could bring in either. And Raven's Crime's always okay, and then I'm not into Tech Edge too much, so let's just submit.